and breathe the stuff 24/7. And not because he's committed to becoming more successful, making more money, or having more free time. But what he's committed to is that, like, everyone just has their dream life. And, you know, even perfect example, myself, right, becoming national. He actually loses tons of money by me being a national representative, but he was just committed to me, my life, my future. And I just want to take a moment to acknowledge him, because who he is as a person, like this business, I don't even think we would be where it is today, and we'll be where it's going to be 10 years from now if it wasn't for this one individual. So please, can we just like all raise our glasses or around
woo-hoo!
The mansion? Yeah!
Yes!
Yes! Thank you guys. I appreciate it.
Speech!
I can't say enough. I mean, it's not about me, guys. I started this. It's my mission, and what makes me tick is everybody, you know. And really, I'm here to help everyone else. I want everybody else to create their dream life, and that's my passion. You know, I mean, the last 9 years of my life have been a dream come true. No stress, doing what I want each and every day of my life, and I no longer need to work because of this business, and that just drives me more and more to help other people accomplish their goals. And, you know, this business is all about giving back, and in so many different ways, and I just feel like the most blessed person on earth to be in the position I am, to be able to give people this gift. And, you know, Robyn, Toni, Aaron, all the people around, this is what makes it worth it. So thank you guys. I really appreciate it. And just imagine the ripple effect and what we're going to be able to do over the next 5-10 years. It's going to be absolutely out of control. So with that being said, let's raise our glasses. Let's have a toast.
Yeah.
Making money the beach money way.
Yeah. Yeah. Sean O'Connor. Yeah. And one other person we want to acknowledge.
I'm the type of person that believes everything happens for a reason. And it kind of gets me emotional because I feel like, you know, I went to Costa Rica this summer and I met some beautiful people. And when I came back, I met this person, Aaron. And I'm going to cry.
Aww.
You know, Aaron's really touched me in so many ways. And I feel like, you know, I wouldn't be here today if it wasn't for you. And I made so many friends and, you know, and I love this business, and I feel like it's amazing. Thank you, Aaron. You're awesome.
Thank
and you're
you.
Really like.
Aww.
So, yes.
So I say how great Aaron is.
Make me cry.
He's a leader. He's just the energy you have. I mean, even just like you and me, like kind of just like, oh my God, are we gonna make it happen? And he's been like my partner in crime, like getting to national, and just. He's just love and inspiration and power and just incredible energy, and I just know you're going to be building the most amazing team within Team Dynasty. And just thank you just for who you are, really.
You are awesome.
And this is awesome, and this is what our vision is, to create a prosperity community, and it's based on true prosperity, health, wealth, and charity, and being able to, you know, do that for the world. I mean, that's awesome. That's what we're here to do. So, and enjoy it. So. Thank you guys.
All right. Thank you guys for your time here.
Awesome. All right, fire dance, everybody. Fire dance.
Love you, baby.
Love you too.
Get together to fight this holy Armageddon.